Just before it retired in 1948 for the Southern Railway, it winds up in Southern Indiana. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, let's talk about the prefix and numbers. Anytime you read about or view the description of any steam locomotive, you're going to see various numbers associated with that locomotive. Like I said, the 4501 is the 282, but you can see the American Standard 440, 484. Larger wheel configurations. Basically, all that's referring to is the wheel arrangement. So on a 282 locomotive, like the one we had before you, you start at the front of the locomotive and you start counting wheel set. Two or more things that look alike, like your two smaller liter pilot wheels. That's two. One, two, three, and four. Larger driving wheels, four on both sides. So four plus four is eight. So to this point in time, we have 2, 8, and two trailing wheels underneath the cab to support the weight of the locomotive and, of course, the entirety of the locomotive and its tender. So, ladies and gentlemen, the Mikado portion of that name is basically a nickname that this locomotive will receive because it was being ordered by Japanese railroads. And then Mikado in Japanese means emperor or ruler. And, of course, that signifies the importance, even when it was delivered to Japan, the importance this locomotive served. Now, during World War II, for obvious tensions and the fact that the Japanese were part of the Axis powers and U.S. was part of the Allied powers, a lot of people wanted to refer to this locomotive as a MacArthur. Ladies and gentlemen, this serves until about 1948, the Southern Railway. Baldwin sells this to the Southern, built about a little more than $25,000, purchased by the K&T secondhand at $8,000, operating between the Kentucky-Tennessee coal mining branch line. And eventually comes up for sale for scrap for $5,000 by one of the two founding members of the museum here at the Tennessee Valley Railroad, Mr. Paul Merriman. In 2014, this cost us almost $1.5 million to restore. So in other words, you can't get a steam locomotive cheap anymore. We're going to align the turntable with track two. Currently...